was on CTV get. Yeah, I don't know why. At this point, just fire me already. No, I'm not. Like,
in 1 mile, turn right onto McKinney Parkway.
Y'all just heard the GPS. Y'all know we going somewhere. Where we going though? I wonder where we going. But then, let me go ahead and restart this over, cause I don't know if I came with that energy like I was supposed to. Like, I don't know.
What's up, Soulball Gang? I'm back with another video. Thanks for tuning in, man. It's only gonna get lit today,
cause y'all see that title, you see that thumbnail, so you already know what's going on. I'm on the way to go look at this new house. Actually, it's actually like an apartment tour, but you know, the video, this house tour, apartment tour, same thing. So either way, we're going to look at it.
At right the now. Left and right onto McKinney Parkway.
Hold on, y'all, because I think I got to turn right. Let's see if that's what it is. Yep. McKinney Parkway, yeah.
In 3/4 of a mile,
had a look
turn
that.
Right onto.
But yeah, y'all, we like 30 minutes out from the new place and stuff, and I think it's gonna be nice. So this is actually just a tour. He told me it was nice and stuff, and if I like it, just go ahead and say this. If I like it, it's gonna be mine by the 11th of September. So. We only got like 2 or 3 more weeks for that. So, y'all, before we get into this video, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Cause I'm about to be dropping bangers. Them bangers from back to back, back, back. I'm not capping. I know I'm kind of smiling, but I ain't capping. I ain't, not this time.
At the stop sign, turn right onto North Main Street.
I'm gonna try to do as many videos as I can. I always try. Like, man, I can do video, but I just want my videos to be lit, y'all. Y'all know what I'm talking about? I got videos on this camera still that I haven't posted yet, and I don't even, like, I just didn't. Oh no, sometimes, for some reason, you don't get as much time to edit on the laptop. Like, well, I can't speak for other people, but for me, it'd be faster for me to just go ahead and edit on the phone, but I can do more effects with the laptop. So now y'all understand me, right? So, yeah, guys, I'm about to just, like I was telling y'all, I'm on the way there right now, so I'm gonna tune in when I get there. We like 28 minutes away. So y'all sit back, get your popcorn, like the video, you know, subscribe to the channel. Hey. Comment down below what you want to see next, because it's only going to get lit.
Love cycle. I read your love Bible. We get the hood at it. We get the hood smiling. That was so hard. I don't think that this is good timing. I'm a nut in that pussy. Why you pussy? That's a red bottle.
All right, guys. Somebody see if this beat fire, then I'm going to go to it. If this one hard, I'm coming hard. No cap. It's off the top too. Hold up, my mom calling, guys. Tune it back in on game. Man, I do not give a fuck what this beat like. I'm about to go. Yeah, on game, yeah. So I'm on the road, about to go to the truck. And I, yeah, bop, chop. On game, hit the road. Get the cold. Yeah. Let me stop playing. Alright, so I'm on the road, about to get a new grill. Yeah, I'm like, who this? Cause I don't. And I ain't even from this city. So I'm coming in with a purpose, like I'm about to win. And I'm gonna win, cause I spoke it to existence. Yeah, and I'm at the sideline that I'm finished. Yeah, going hard from the end to the beginning. Yeah, gang. Tuning in on thing.
15 minutes.
Alright.
Hey guys, come in. Come in, guys. Alright, so.
Alright guys. So normally whenever they do their house tour, they have somebody coming in the front door. But I don't have nobody to do it for me. I don't have nobody with me, so it's just me, you feel me? So I'm about to give y'all a tour myself.
If y'all like it, let me know, because if y'all like it, I want to be on it like this. But, alright, this is the front room. This is the front room. I want to get a light in that. Yeah, this is the front room where I could come. And you know, after a long day of work, whatever the case may be, and sit down, you know, have a cold. Nah, let me stop. I don't drink beer like that. This is let me see. Where y'all wanna go first? The kitchen, or y'all wanna go to my kitchen, or y'all wanna go to my room first? A bedroom. Bedroom, alright, bet. Alright, so this is one bedroom right here. This is one of them, you feel me? This is one of the bedrooms. Let's see. I ain't gonna count. Man, look straight. And if I like it, I need to go ahead and hop on it, because she said it's like another person. Let me put my mask on, though. Mask on, you feel me? The fuck is this? They got a whole motherfucking... electric down. Electric box in there. But... in case I'm hitting some, tearing some booty up, and I might need to, make it cooler in this bit. Cause you know, once you start pushing this shit, you start to get sweating and shit, and you feel me? And yeah, let me stop. but, gang, mask off, you feel me? Hey, but, alright, guys. This is the bathroom, you know what the deal is. Got a lot of lights up here. Hey. Towels for display. Let's see. Y'all, let me know what y'all think. As this video is going, just pause the video real fast. Tell me what y'all think. Whenever I showed y'all the front room, just go back and just let me know what y'all think about it. You know what y'all think about the bathroom and stuff. Let me know if y'all think something could be better, if y'all think it's just nice. If you think it's nice, let me know. This is the kitchen right here. Yeah, I know. That's like the pantry right here. This is the pantry. Sir. This is the washroom right here. This is the washroom. So, let's see this side. Okay then. Yeah. This is that same kind I'll be using. Oh yeah. And if y'all looking for any kind like a smell good to make your clothes smell absolutely wonderful, amazing, get this kind right here. On game. Get that kind. That OxyClean Odor Blasters. On game. That don't go crazy. Crazy. Let's get it. This would be my backyard or whatever. You feel me? That would be the backyard. Let's go to the master room, cause I think. Let me see. What is this? That's like a little closet right here. Kitchen is a nice size though. It's a nice size. This is the master. Oh, this one got a bathroom too. Oh, the other one don't got a bathroom though. This is the one with the bathroom. Alright, so this is the bathroom. This is like a walk-in shower right here. We also have a walk-in closet. Yes, sir. It's a walk-in closet. It's actually pretty. It's not crazy big, but it's a good size. It's a good size for me to have, you know, her, and then, you know, boom, 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 boom. It's a nice size, you feel me? It's a nice size for me to just put some clothes over here if I wanted to put some clothes over here, and, you know, just have me outside over here, or if I want to put Kennedy some stuff over here, then, you know, I could do that. Because I got the room to do that, so yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh no, let me. What? I fucks with this apartment kind of though. It's alright to me. Yeah, I know. Should I get a little pit too? Little pit running around in my front. Just want to make sure. Yeah. This is about it, y'all. It's not as big as I thought it would be. But if I would have got something that was smaller than this. This is like 1,000-something square feet, y'all. So if I would have got something like, I was seeing one bedrooms for like 800 or 500 and something square feet. If I would have got anything smaller than this, I probably wouldn't have liked it. Because this is supposed to be 1,000 and something square feet and it's this big. I mean, it's bigger. It's big enough. It's big. Like, it's pretty big, yeah. But I'm just saying, like, if I was to go crazy, or, you know, if I had just wanted to get something bigger or something, or if I was just expecting it to be bigger than it was, or if I would have gotten a one bedroom instead of two, it's way smaller than this. It's way smaller. So this is, yeah. It's nice right here. This is nice. But, y'all. I'm about to tune back in. Let me decide real quick. I'm about to tune back in. Say that, yeah. I ain't even gonna say like, comment, subscribe yet. Cause this video, it's not even over. Like, I ain't even, you know, we gotta get lit. I ain't even finished my rap. Like, y'all, you know, I'm about to get lit. So, hey, tune back in on game. Oh yeah, and guys, another thing is, it's not too far from my job. So, I mean, this is actually, it's not that bad, like. So, I'm thinking I wish it was kinda like live so y'all could go ahead and be trying to help me out, even though I know y'all don't fuck with me like that anyway, cause y'all don't support me like that. But I was just gonna show y'all though, cause I mean, I don't give a fuck what y'all think though. But, hey, we about to tune back in, because I'm about to go and see what it is, what the deal is. About to see if I can't, you know, I'm about to see if I can't make something happen out here. Yeah, you know. It's straight, though. They were saying one other person was looking at it other than me. So, yeah. Nothing but love, yo. Nothing but a whole lot of love, man. New beginnings, you know. Get the fuck out of here and stop bullshitting. Nah, but try to turn some of these lights off so I don't run they light bill up. around here. Now we got a lot of lights in this bit, huh? Alright, dang. Some over here too. Stove light. Stay on. Stay on. Alright, guys. See y'all later. Dang, I don't know what the sun over here. But hey, gang. Matter of fact, I'm gonna need, this is the end of this video. I'm gonna need everybody to like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what y'all think about that place, because I am thinking about getting it. But let me know, y'all. Let me know, because it's only like, it's like 45 minutes away from where I gotta get up and go in the morning. So, hey. And if you ain't, if you ever in North Carolina and you in the Raleigh area or whatever, man, hit us up. Hit us up. But we do that mobile detailing. So, it's lit on game. And guys, if you're new to the channel, let me see, hold up. If you're new to the channel, I'm gonna need you to let me know what you think about this video. I'm gonna need, if you watch the videos, I'm gonna need you to start commenting more, because it's something y'all lack at doing. So yeah, I'm gonna need y'all to do that. And I'm gonna just need everybody to go ahead and like this video, or just any type of feedback. Let me know what you think about it. You could dislike it if you want to, hater. So like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notifications on. And hey, until the next video, nothing else, something else. Let's get straight to a whole nother video, gang.